What's next for Top G? Well, as I've said, I have built my dream life. I have everything I've ever wanted. I've done that with the tenets that I've been teaching the people who follow me. I've been teaching you the mental fortitude you need to truly have your dream life. I was talking to Aiden Ross on his stream and he said, have you completed the game? And I guess in a way I have.
And do you feel like you've beaten the game?
No, I've hacked the matrix and completely beaten the game. I have everything I've ever wanted. I don't need anything else. All that's left for me to do is have a positive impact on the world. I don't think anybody truly wants to go down as a villain. Maybe some people do. I don't. I wasn't raised that way. I was raised to stick up for myself, to be strong, to be commanding, but I was raised to do the right thing. And that's why, as I stated, I have no criminal record. I stay away from drugs. There's a lot of people on social medias with large criminal records who advocate drug use. I think that's far more dangerous for society than me. And once again, they have absolute exposure to the world.